wait too young to know the reason why. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back, rushing back.
Doing objective. There we go. Oh my lord.
It truly is. A special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance, the Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be. It's got to be! Keeper didn't quite do enough. Luka Jovic. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. And that's an important intervention. Well, after months of speculation, we finally get to have a look at Luka Jovic wearing his new colours. He'll be in action on the pitch for the first time. Lee, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, it depends on the nerves, Derek. He'll need to focus, calm himself down. He's been brought in here to score goals, give the fans a goal, and he'll be off to a flying start with them for sure.
Moise Kean. Marcelo read it perfectly and intercepted. Williams. Luka Jovic. He's in with a chance. It's there for him, and it's come off the keeper. Benzema!
Well, the momentum is there, the chances are flowing, the crowd are playing their part, it's electric.
So the corner played into the box. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but the real opportunity goes begging there.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Williams. Piszczek. It's with Williams. Making progress. Williams! Piszczek. Ndombele.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
A sloppy pass. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch. There's a slide rule pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Luka Jovic. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Ndombele. Sissoko. On the ball, Balak. Very clever read, Casemiro. Will he finish? Still alive. Now Sissoko. On the ball, Balak. Mahrez. Martial. Intelligent threaded pass here. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. What both managers would have been saying, but now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change. Well, as the ball comes to him, he's not got an awful lot of time or space, but he gets the power from somewhere, and it's a brilliant finish.
This is going to be a double substitution. 1-0 then. Sissoko. And Jovic now. And wonderfully weighted pass. He's got to score! Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Well, they've just got to keep pushing, Derek. They're certainly creating enough chances. That'll please the coach, as you can see from the stat.
And in with a real chance. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. He's going forward well here. Wonderful chance. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. And now they sense victory.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Fabian Scher. Here's Mahrez. Moise Kean. Now, this might pay dividends. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Anthony Martial. Benzema. Marcelo. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Mahrez. Kean. Ndombele. Onto Balak. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, what a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Benzema! And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Shaw.
Here's Mahrez. Moise Kean might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, his opponent bamboozled. And he's given a corner, the referee. Well, Karim Benzema has been a top striker for so long, it shouldn't really surprise us that he's excelling in this match, Lee.
Yeah, everything he's done, everything he's...
And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Benzema. Here's Marcelo, in full control of the ball here. Can they put it away? Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance. Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
Moise Kean. Martial. Potentially productive pass from Martial. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Marcelo. Lost it. Beautifully weighted ball. Martial. It's there for him. So the corner played into the box. Well, not quite. Benzema. Has plenty of know-how in the ball-shielding department. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. And firing it into the area. And Jovic now. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. In possession, Marcelo. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Peace check.
He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Corner coming up. And now the delivery. And fisted away. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper would have been disappointed had he not dealt with it. Corner kick played in. And a corner there that really lacked guile. In possession, Marcelo. Benzema. Now Casemiro. Luka Jovic. And he's made headway. Can't miss, surely. It could be up for grabs. In possession, Marcelo. Racing for a real opening now. It has to be. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic... iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
The lineup then for the hosts. A 4-4-2 with a slight tweak, maybe.
Yeah, it's all about the central midfield players in this formation, Derek.
Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish.
He continues his run. Santi Cazorla. It's with Ødegaard. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. Poor attempt at a pass, really. De Jong. It's with Ødegaard. Cazorla. Dealing with the threat that was real. Toni Kroos. Showing a real desire to win it back. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Now Griezmann. The high press was on, and the chances are... It's going to be a double substitution. Griezmann. Can they get in behind them? Went in strongly, decisively. Not a good pass. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Santi Cazorla. Making sure nothing untoward happened. In possession, Marcelo. Martin Ødegaard. Benzema. Well, the pass not finding its target. Frankie de Jong. It's with Ødegaard. And very deftly cut out.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. All parts of the team working really well.
It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
It's with Williams. Toni Kroos. De Jong. It's with Ødegaard. Individual quality coming to the fore. This is Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Lost it. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Well, great read there to intercept. A bit sloppy in possession. Santi Cazorla. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And foiled only by the crossbar. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Benzema. Dangerous looking through ball. He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Santi Cazorla has it. Benzema. In possession, Marcelo. Now can they make something happen? Can he get them level? Well, body in the way. Not a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
Frankie de Jong.
Tal vez yo.
Santi Cazorla has it. It's with Erdogan. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Far from a good pass. Just couldn't keep the ball. Griezmann. Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back. It's there for him. Still possibilities. Frankie de Jong. Williams. Routine, really. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Cazorla. Martin Ødegaard. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Is he capable of sparking something? And that is that. Half time here on the Spanish capital. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Went in strongly, decisively. Read it magnificently and intercepted. In possession, Marcelo. Modric. Marcelo. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Martin Ødegaard, breaking at pace. He has teammates to play it to. Individual brilliance. Does read the game so well, Nacho Fernandez. Williams! And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Well, if you look at those stats on the creativity of the team, the game should be over, but it's not. Their forwards have got to do more.
Well, the pass not finding its target. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Santi Cazorla has it. Martin Ødegaard. That's how to flummox the opposing defender. Griezmann. And a chance, Ødegaard! A fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Elects to go short. De Jong. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Going short. Far from a good pass. in full control of the ball here. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, great read there to intercept. Williams. And now Banega. This looks promising. It's there for him. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it fizzled out. Santi Cazorla has it. Martin Ødegaard. They've given it away. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. And possession lost, intercepted. Might be a chance here. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. Well, a second goal for them here. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Now Casemiro. In possession, Marcelo. Marcelo. Santi Cazorla. It's with Ødegaard. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Martin Ødegaard. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Still alive. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Williams. Looks promising, this. First glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Short and along the ground. He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that spot.
Oh, he's given it away. He's passed it to Griezmann over the top there. Cazorla. Can they convert? Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity.
The visitors have had total control of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
They might be able to get in now. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Textbook defending inside the box. And now Banega, Samuel Umtiti, Santi Cazorla, De Jong, it's with Ødegaard. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Benzema. Can they get in behind them? Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
An attack full of promise. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Umtiti being closed down. We have entered the final minute of normal time. De Jong. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Martin Ødegaard. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Wasteful again. Might in possession. Fitness. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. Thank you.
old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Will you link it before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken. And I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Mexico City. Welcome to the beautiful Azteca Stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action for you comes from the FUT Rivals competition. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this.
He's through. Iñaki Williams! Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Punches it away. Chance for a break in numbers. Clever ball. In with a chance. Ben Yedder. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Good appreciation.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they've gone for it right from the off. And they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. An incisive pass. What a game! A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Luka Jovic. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Off we go again, 2-1. Great technique. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Luka Jovic. Di Maria. Now Memphis Depay. Depay! And the goalkeeper, Alphonse Areola, has a simple task there. Jovic trying to get the ball in behind. Intercepted well. Awar. He could have stopped it, but wisely has let them play on. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Jovic. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Timotej Kolodziejczak. Here's Depay. Free kick coming up. On to Roberto Carlos now. Depay, Ben Yedder. He's cut it out. It's a bit lazy in possession. Di Maria. Well, they're doing well here in this. Ben Yedder! Good save by the keeper. Here's Depay. Shot blocked here. Angel Di Maria. And the ball's got away from him.
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Here's Depay. Brilliant play.
Ben Yedder.
Depay! Well, that's a wonderful save.
Oh, that was a goal all the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Corner played in. He's gone too early. He's offside. Ball played to Mendy. It's a heavy touch. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Ben Yedder.
Di Maria. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Saw that coming and intercepted. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. No nonsense defending from him. Thiago Mendes. Excellent work with the tackle. Being pressed here. Now Memphis Depay. To get the equaliser. The shot gets blocked. Kroos lost the ball. Depay. It's a quick break. And he's gone! Extraordinary game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.